So this is a version of the first car I ever owned. Was not in this good a shape. It was a four-door Catalina. You could fall asleep in her at 100 miles an hour. She rode that nice. Although the fact that he's got beer in the trunk, oh, and some cigars, does make me very reminiscent of my Pontiac Catalina, because there's always a couple of half cases and a half bottles in the trunk. But outside of that, this is a beautiful car, rust free, just absolutely gorgeous. Three carbs, amazing.